There were so many people that thought the Rangers crisscrossing over into the Atlantic was such a big advantage to them. They played the Montreal Canadiens, a very physical, tough series. It took a lot out of them. They came to Ottawa, got down 2-0, fought hard to get back in it. At the end of the day, the Ottawa Senators and all their resiliency with a brand new coach and a brand new system are making their way to the Final Four.
And it was Ottawa's captain who led the way, Erik Karlsson, with a goal and an assist tonight in the last two games of this series. Erik Karlsson with 5 points. A monster performance from the best defenseman in the NHL right now, the way he's playing. Incredible.
The two-day breaks in this series, and there were two of them, were huge for his sore foot. And they managed it. As we have a look at Henrik Lundqvist shaking hands, and another year older coming into next year, and the playoffs, much better than the regular season. He was so solid. But at the end of the day, it was Craig Anderson who just shook hands with him right there, who pitched a good one today. Maybe his best of the playoffs so far as the two captains exchange. It is such... it is such a great handshake going through when you're moving on for the New York Rangers. Disappointment. The Senators certainly not expected to be here, but that doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter, as Erik Karlsson and the rest of those Ottawa Senators could care less what everyone else thinks.
They dust off the Boston Bruins, and then they turn around and eliminate the New York Rangers in 6 games. What a performance so far in the playoffs from this Ottawa Senators team.
And this started in Game 5. Make no mistake, they looked like they were out of it after Game 4. I didn't know if they had another gear or if they could get to that gear. And they did. They reached that gear, and in Game 5, they dialed back in. Chris Neal came into the lineup. He brought a ton of energy to this hockey team. They all played a little bigger. They won that game, and they carried that momentum from Game 5 right in here to first period of Game 6. And they outscored the Rangers 2-0. They got the lead early, and the Rangers were chasing.